The K-2 Battalion of the 54th Brigade of the Armed Forces of Ukraine conducted an operation for the position codenamed Cyklop in the Donetsk region. About 15 Russian soldiers managed to survive by hiding in a trench after the position where the invaders gathered reinforcements was fired with intensive mortars and grenades, but later they were destroyed by shells fired from a drone. After that, Ukrainian fighters were able to take full control of the position.